Okay, so while you guys were doing the show in New York City, Evie came back for a visit, and she was on the front porch and busted one of the bird feeders. And now she has gone into my, what I thought was almost bad-proof, garbage pail, and she's sitting there eating. So we're going to light some fireworks and see what happens. And that's how you get rid of Evie, unfortunately. I can't have her at the garbage. Go on. I know I feel bad, you guys. Trust me. This is not what I wanted. I mean, she is eating the garbage close by, so at least I don't have to go all the way in the woods for it. I'm running out of fireworks. Let's see if she comes back or not. Oh, and look. On cue. On fucking cue. And she's heading right back, guys. She's heading right back. There's nothing I can do about this right now. I only have a few more fireworks, and she is absolutely determined to try and have something to eat. Hey! Evie! What are you doing? Hey! Go on! Go on! My garbage isn't good anyway. I don't know what you think you're doing, but... Go on. Thank you for visiting, but... Seriously, like, there's nothing I can do. That's where she would normally have something to eat. I don't blame her. She's upset. I know. I know what the deal was. You haven't visited. What am I supposed to do? But I do not want you in my garbage. Yeah, she's staying. She's staying put, guys. Like, Big Brother is about to start, and I'm dealing with this. What, Evie? No. 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 Oh, hey. Come on now. Come on. Unreal. I gotta get inside and get more fireworks. Oh, come on. You don't want that bag. There's nothing in that bag. Jesus. You know I went inside to go get something. You know. See? There's nothing in that bag. All you did was make a mess. Keep going. Keep going. Don't come around here.